Hi guys, it's Vidler, thanks for your today. We're going to be looking at some fake OPS. So let me hit Google. Okay. Fake OPS. Images. Ew. What is this? Ew, guys, look at that dachshund. Ew. Oh, this is not fake, that's the real one. But I'm gonna show you a really ugly one. Do you see that dachshund with the giant legs? Ew. The hell? What happened to this poor chihuahua? Ew. That's just disgusting. What the hell? Look at this poor day. What the hell? What is this? Ew, that is fake. That dachshund is fake. My friend has that dachshund and she thinks it's real, but it's not. The one behind it, this dachshund with the weird face, that dachshund behind it is real. My friend thinks that one that she has is real, but it's not. I told her that it's fake a million times, but she said, no, it's real. I look better than her. I'm just kidding. I just started collecting OPS. I know how the real OPS look like, because I saw it. I saw the real ones. They look ew, though. Dachshunds are so weird. What? The hell? That's not LPS, that's a custom. Ew, what is that? Is that supposed to be a Pikachu custom or something? Because it doesn't really, or a Chica custom. I don't know actually, but whatever. That is not a fake LPS. That's not a fake OPS, I have that one, and I know it's not fake. These two short head, little pets, they both are real. Like, there's like nearly no difference. What? What the hell is that? What? Ew. What is that supposed to be? That's like a cat head and monkey head. Oh, it's a cute custom. Ew, again. Okay, custom. Bye. I cannot take any more of this stupid ugly.